New tonight, police say a four-year-old child is dead after being bitten several times by a dog in the southern part of Dallas on Saturday. The child was taken to a hospital and died there. The dog is now in the custody of Dallas Animal Services, and police have not released what breed the dog is. They have also not identified the owner.